Hello there, everybody. This is Mario Baby 13 here, and welcome to Ark Survival Evolved. This game is like Rust, except for it is indeed has a lot of dinosaurs, and it's also about prehistory and how humanity is doing in the caveman days or Neanderthal days. I'm not exactly sure. All I know is that I'm a fan of dinosaurs and prehistory. I should start reading more on that. And so for right now, let's get started with, here we go, Official Server 4. So if y'all want to look me up, you can go on over to Official Server 4. It has 31 out of 70 people, which is indeed perfect for me, because if it's a highly populated server, odds are it's gonna lag. So, and also on highly populated servers, which would mean that there might not be that much space to build up a base or real estate, or perhaps even start my own tribe. So, let's go and get straight to this one. Or maybe I could go ahead and join some other person's tribe, I don't know. So if y'all want to look me up, I thought I had a recording problem. Okay. So anyways, this year I'm going to start with South Zone 2. I'm going to keep this guy the way he is, because I like him. He is buff, just like me. No, just kidding. But he has some interesting characteristics, like his high platform feet. He has his big muscles. He has a shaved head, which would definitely come in handy. That way hair doesn't get in his way, especially if he's a caveman. Okay, so anyways, let's go ahead and put my name up. That way everybody on the server would know that it's me playing this game. So if they want to go ahead and kill me, they'll get their a few minutes of fame. And then everybody in the comment section will be like, ha 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 ha, you just spawned in and you got yourself killed. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're gonna start out with the first day. Okay, oh, look at this. Oh my goodness! OMG, there's a house already here? And look at that! We got like freaking Triceratops over here! Oh, that is... Isn't he? She is pretty! Oh! OMG, I got a dino erection right now! Oh man, I love dinosaurs! I'm sorry everybody! Just seeing dinosaurs like this is so magnificent! Even when I was playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, I couldn't exactly see dinosaurs this close. Whose house is this? Hello? Anyone here? Any neighbors? Okay, this personal owner, his name is Joe. Okay. Okay, here we go. I cannot fool around right now. It's that I need to hurry up. Because it's going to be nighttime and I need a place to spend the night and get warm and stuff. So, and this game has a thing called engrams that allows you to learn things as you go, like how humanity can evolve and stuff like that. So this is going to be a freaking load of fun. Okay, so let's see here. An engram for a stone pick, and we're definitely going to need a torch. So, engram, so we need is a stone. I think we get stone from alongside the beach. Oh, and if your name is Joe on the comment section, I mean, if you're Joe, and you're looking this video up in the comment section, please do not mind if I end up using your house. Of course, I will repay you back once I get my base set up and stuff. But right now, we gotta search for a stone. Okay, because we gotta hurry up, because otherwise... Whoa! I didn't do squat, just looking for some stone. Wait, we're gonna run and buy some stone. Ah, here we go, that's one. Yes, got a stone. Okay, and uh-oh. Could that be... Is that a raptor? Okay, hopefully it's not a raptor. I'm in South Zone. Okay, let's go ahead and go over this way. That way, I could be safe from the raptors. Okay, there's a dodo. Prepare to be in my stomach, dodo. Okay, but right now, we're gonna punch the ever frick out of this tree, because that's what we're gonna do. Okay, we got... We need 10 thatch and 1 wood. Okay, continue punching trees. Yeah, we're gonna be like Rocky, except for we're punching trees. Okay, we got a total of... Let's see here. Okay, we got a total of 11 thatch. Okay, perfect. Oh man, I love seeing Triceratops. The Triceratops and the Brachios is indeed two of my most favorite herbivores. Oh, hello. Hello? Anyone over here? I am a new neighbor. Can I please be welcome to the neighborhood? Okay, welcome to Boris Cottage. Gate and door are unlocked, so feel free to stay here and rest. Okay, so it looks like is that this guy is making up a business on being a hotel owner. Okay, I'm gonna have to thank Boris. Because he's definitely gonna save my butt, because I am gonna be out here in the cold tonight. Okay, so let's see here. Do I have the wood? I do not have wood. Get it? Wink, wink. No, just kidding. Alright, let's go ahead and see about knocking down some trees. I love that roar! Oh, man, this game is gonna be awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and punch a tree. Oh, I defecated, which means I took a crap. Okay, just go over this way. Oh, okay, that was a well-male dodo. Come on, wood! Please, wood! Yes. Thank you. Now I'll be able to have a weapon, or at least something for me to mine. Okay, then I'm definitely gonna need a splint. Perfect. Oh man, I really do not want to mess with you, Miss Triceratops, with your pointy horns. Okay. If that thing comes near me, then I know it's going to attack me, so I'm going to stay away from it for right now, because I am not that protected. Okay, also we're going to need is a torch. Okay, so that means we're going to need to bang on some stone. So luckily there's a stone deposit right over here, which should definitely give me a hand. And also we got dodos over here, which would definitely be great. So let's go ahead and get some flint. There we go, we got flint. Okay, what else do we need? We need 1 wood. Yeah, we're getting some thatch. Come on, need that wood. Yes. Okay, now then I'll be able to, let's see, let's go ahead and increase my health. There we go, and let's go ahead and get a campfire going. That way I can cook meat, which is indeed important. And also, I could possibly do clothes, but I definitely need is a hatchet so I can get more wood. So let's go ahead and get that. Because the campfire requires wood anyway. Let's go ahead and say hello. Okay, insert, there we go. Hello everyone. I am new to the server. How is everyone today? There we go, hopefully I pressed the right button. What's my name? There we go, okay. Uh-oh. That's a Dilophosaurus. Okay, do not really want to go up against one of those yet. Okay, oh great, the guy's getting hungry. Okay, we're gonna have to act very fast. Okay, and the way we do that is perhaps we're gonna have to stall the hunger. Okay, 16 stone and 2 wood. Okay, we need to bash things quickly because it seems that this guy is definitely getting hungry. Okay, got some thatch going on over here. Okay, where in the world do I need to go? Look at that, there's a tree right up ahead over there. Okay, there's a tree over here. I'm sorry, Mr. Tree, but you're gonna have to go. Okay, perfect. We got one wood. Okay, that's a total of two wood. Okay, now we need a 16 stone. Okay, let gallery up some stone. Okay, don't not really want to go up against those suckers yet. Okay. Okay, gotta need that fireplace going. Or maybe, since Boris's hotel is open, maybe I can go inside. One flint. Three flint. Four flint. Two flint. Okay, how much stone do I have anyway? I got a total of six. Oh great, that's not even enough. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, what the frick is that over there? Is that hopefully it's not a Spinosaurus. If it is, then I'm effed. Oh man, look at this. Okay, that did not sound good. Oh, it was another Triceratops. So this one is an awesome color. Hello, beautiful. Oh man, look at that, we got red eyes. Okay, two stone. Okay, one flint. Okay. Four flint. How come I get more flint? One metal. Two stone. Three flint. Okay, 13 stone. How I need is what? I need three more stone. Oh great, my pick broke. Did I get up enough stone? I didn't even get any stone. Okay, let's go ahead and start repairing this. I continue the hunt. There we go. Continue the hunt for stone. Let's do it. There we go. That should be enough stone. So I definitely gotta pick out a good spot for a base. I don't really want to kill a dove yet because I really do not have that campfire going. Let's go ahead and set up the base, perhaps right here. Yeah, over here. Right next to that hotel. I mean that cottage. A cottage slash hotel. Alright, so let's go ahead and do it. Okay, I need is two wood. Oh, great. I thought I have everything for the campfire. Oh, great, and now my guy is about to get screwed because he doesn't even have the campfire going. Okay, is that enough thatch? Let's see here. I need is... Oh, okay. 16 stone. I thought I had 16. Oh yeah, I must have used up some stone during the renovation. Okay. Is that enough wood? Yes, all I need is 16 stone. 15, 16. Okay, good. Okay, next I need to go ahead and plant down a campfire. There we go. Now I got myself a campfire. Let's plant it down right over here, and I'm going to hunt down that dodo. There we go. Coming over here, Mr. Dodo. I'm sorry, but this is a matter of survival. You're going to have to be in my stomach. Okay, a little rubber banding. Okay, what the frick is going on? Oh yeah, the server does lag sometimes. Yes, 5 raw meat. Perfect. That will definitely settle it for a while. Again, I got plenty enough thatch, so I can go ahead and create... Okay, yeah, this is going to be great. Okay, we need to place some thatch over here, and we need to place some raw meat over here. Bam. Light that fire. There you go. Now that while we wait up on the meat to get done, I need to go ahead and create a hatchet so I can go ahead and get more meat. Okay, so what I need is more wood and more thatch. But first of all... Oops. Okay, come on, I just need raw meat, just this once. I mean, not raw meat, but cooked meat. Come on, please! Yes, thank you. Huh, a little something that's a bit substantial. Perfect. Okay, let's go ahead and see if I get another piece of cooked meat. No. Yeah, you see that, Trikey? I discovered fire all by myself. Great game. Cavemanning for the win. Oh yeah, we got another dodo right over there in case I need more meat. Okay, perfect. We got more cooked meat coming right up. Awesomeness. There we go. And I'll keep the rest on the fire until I get back. Okay, now I got plenty enough meat going. Okay, so what's next on my list? Okay, we're going to need is... Let's see here. Oh yeah, the hatchet. I need is one wood. Okay, there's some wood right over here I could possibly chop down. Okay, perfect, we got one wood. Okay, what else do I need? Need 10 thatch. Okay, I definitely chose the best spot. Oh yeah, baby, I leveled up. Okay, I am definitely going to survive this thing, baby. Okay, so let's see here. Let's go ahead and get some... Let's go ahead and raise the food up, that way I'll be able to survive longer without food. Okay, I do believe that the next thing I'm going to need is perhaps clothing, because that would help to protect me from the elements at night. You know, from being cold or hot, something like that. So let's go ahead and go for a, shirt. I'm going to go for pants. And, should I go for, let's see here, we got shirt and pants, that would definitely do for a while. So, this over here is a melee weapon. Well, I think I am good with my hatchet and my pick if I want to kill some dodos. I'm not killing, I do not condone animal cruelty, but this is a matter of survival, because after all, this is indeed a caveman thing, so perhaps I guess I could go for a water skin. I guess it says good to keep you hydrated, but slowly leaks water. Okay, so that's pretty bad. But still, I need to keep myself hydrated. So, I might be able to need to make up a water skin in time. So let's go ahead and go for this. Then once I get up enough hides, I'll go ahead and do this one. So then that way I'll be able to make up the hide sleeping bag so I can go ahead and make my, and in case I die, I can always respawn. Okay, so here we go. Let's go for water skin. Oh, it requires 6 anyway. So perhaps I'll do that at the next level. Okay, so, but for right now, let's go ahead and start building up a base, and that is what we're gonna need is thatch foundation. There we go. Okay, now the rest of the meat should be done. Yes, it is. Just in the nick of time, too. Awesomeness. Okay, we're going to survive this thing, baby. Okay, so next. Oh, man, look at that! Oh, man! That is beautiful to see. The male and the female getting along without any forms of being bad. Not just kidding. But still, it's indeed awesome that the Triceratops is moving in herds. I would really love to see a whole herd of Triceratops. Wouldn't that be awesome? But I think two will just have to do. Okay, so what is next? Okay, what in the world do I need to do? How to say in tribe chat? I'm not sure myself. I am still new to this game, so I don't know how what am I supposed to chat to people. Oh, what's this? Huh. It looks like someone. Can I actually do this? Oh, this is the owner of Purple Army. So the Purple Army is near here? Or is this their old base? Oh, I see something over there that looks like Stonehenge. Oh, I really have to check that out at some point. But for right now, I need to go ahead and concentrate on myself. Okay. So, let's go ahead and work up on is getting my shirt, which is 40 fiber. So luckily, I am already here. In fact, I need to work up on my hatchet still. Okay, my hatchet, I can do that. There, good, because with the hatchet, I get more wood out of the trees I chopped down rather than using a pickaxe on the tree. Okay, so I need is 40 fiber. It's no problem. And the way I get if I do remember correctly from prehistoric times, is that fiber comes from plants. Well, especially if you want to eat fiber. But look at this, we got berries to eat. I'm going to survive this. It will be awesome. Okay, we still got to collect a good amount of fiber, and perhaps I should be able to put some berries. Okay, how much fiber is that? Oh, I guess I could definitely go for a torch to help me to get back to base in the night. Okay, good, and it's raining. You know, trying to get myself a drink of water. Rainwater, that is. Okay. Oh, wait a minute, it's not raining, otherwise my water gauge would have been filled. Okay. So, what to do next? Oh, yeah. Gotta get close. Sorry. Okay. Sorry about that, everybody. Sometimes I lose track of thought. Okay, so for right now... Okay, so here we go. Okay, here we go, baby. We got 5 fiber going. 3 fiber. Okay, perfect. I'll be able to protect myself at the night. Oh, what's that? Is that a base over there? I should definitely check it out and say hello, neighbor. Yeah, maybe this is gonna be like an episode where I help out. Maybe this first episode will be about helping out neighbors around the community. I don't know. What do you all think? Should I have like a neighbor helping day? Okay, how much fiber? I got a total of 36. I am so close to reaching 40. There we go. Perfect. That should be it. Excellent. Keeping myself... Okay, we got a cloth shirt. Let's put that here. Oh yeah, there we go. Look at that. Hypothermal insulation 9. Hypothermal insulation 16. I think we gotta figure out why in the world is that always happening. Okay, let's go ahead. I'm gonna go ahead and ration my meat for a while. Because I don't know when the next time I'm actually going to need meat for a while. So if I ration it correctly, I should be able to make this meat last a little longer. But let me see how much time the meat has. It has 12 minutes left until it spoils. Okay, that gives me plenty enough time for me to figure out what to do next. Okay, so I guess I should start working up on the thatch foundation. Yeah, let's go ahead and work up on the thatch foundation so I can get the base set up. Okay, so what I need is 20 thatch, 6 wood, and 15 fiber. Okay. And since I got the hatchet, I should be able to get more wood. Okay, do I need more wood than thatch? Okay, I need more thatch than wood. Okay. Okay, so I gotta use this pickaxe on a tree to get the thatch. There we go. Excellent. Okay. What to do next? Okay, let me take a look. Sorry if I'm going back and forth in the inventory. Okay, I need 15 fiber. Okay. Oh, yes, I could be I am a very dumb person, so I really do not know my prehistory correct, but if you have any prehistory that you would like to share, go ahead and put it down in the comment section. Okay. Azul berry. Nice. Okay. Okay, I got only 9 fiber out of all that. What's this? Hello? Anyone here? I am not trespassing. I'm just trying to get some fiber in my diet. Everyone needs fiber. Okay. So here we go. Okay, it's almost. Okay, we got 1 fiber, 5 fiber. Perfect, that's a total of 6. Okay. Here we go, thatch foundation. Perfect, now we gotta head back to the campfire. Okay, so we gotta head back to the campfire and place down the thatch foundation near the campfire. Well, not exactly on the campfire, but definitely near it. Where's my campfire at? There it is. Perfect. Okay, let's go ahead and place it here because if my base is pretty close to the fire, which means that maybe I should be able to be kept warm in case of rainy days. There we go. Perfect. And that way, in the night, then I would know where the fire is at. Okay, perfect. Okay, so now we placed up the thatch foundation. That's where our base is going to be. Okay, so where to do next? Oh, I must be... the guy's getting a little hungry. Let's go ahead. There we go. Perfect. Okay, now the guy's not hungry for a while. Perfect. Okay, what in the world do I need to do now? Oh yeah, I still got to create my pants. So, time to go back to work hunting down some fiber. Okay, 8 fiber. Perfect. Okay, how much fiber do I have? Okay, we got a total of 12. Darn it, this is definitely gonna take me a while. Okay, sorry about that, everybody. I really wasn't sure if you all want to see me gather up materials and stuff, but I thought why not make gathering up materials a little bit more entertaining by telling you about random thoughts that is coming up on top of my head. Yeah, and maybe discuss about what's going on in the channel and stuff. I don't know, but I'll leave that all up to you. Okay, let's go ahead and go over here. Okay, 10, 15 fiber, that's good. Okay, we got a total of 33 fiber. Just a few more and I'll be able to make up the pants. And things will be good for the next episode. And the next episode will probably be... Oh my goodness! Who are you? Oh, you're pretty! This is a parasaur! Oh man, that is awesome! Okay. Okay, let's go ahead and continue on with hunting. Stem berries, perfect. 5 fiber. Good. We're nearly there of getting our pants on. Because I don't know about you, but I think I might be getting tired of seeing the guy's junk. I don't know, but that's just me. Alright. Da-da-da-da-da-da, collecting some fiber, being a part of everybody's diet. Okay, 44 out of 50. Okay. Oh, and by the way, the question of the day is, how is everybody doing today? Okay, inventory items. Now I got myself my pants. There we go, look at that. Hypothermal insulation by 18, armor 20. Okay, there we go. Okay. So next is that we're probably going to need is to get some more wood. I know, I gotta find some warmth soon. Warmth soon. That's why I got a fire going on over here. That wasn't me. Just trying to do my thing, Miss Triceratops. Okay. Okay, 36 out of 40. Okay. Let's go ahead. Let's just chop down some more trees because I definitely. He is sad. Hello, T R E K T. There we go. Hopefully, I pressed the right button. I'm not exactly sure. It's just. People have been telling me when I was doing practice runs of this game is that I press insert if I want to talk to people. And I really got to change up the my hotkeys for taking snapshots. Okay, so where in the world do I need to go to now? Oh, yeah. Well, I do believe that this will be a good time for me to stop the video from here. But anyways, I hope that you all had a good time. And if you all want me to continue along with the series, or perhaps want to go ahead and help me out in the game if you're on the server that I am on, that would be a most delightful help. And of course, I will credit you if you also have a YouTube channel in the description below. But anyways, you have a good time, and I'll see you all again next time. Take care of yourselves, everybody. OMG, look at this guy! The guy is just being so manly that the boulders break upon his approach. Let's go ahead and follow him. Yeah, we're gonna stalk this guy. It'll stalk him so good. It's gonna be awesome. Well, he can run. Where did he go? Hello?